Congratulations.
Well, what about the interview?
That was it.
I got it.
Of course you got it.
And that's the way it was. Each day I would dispose of as much loose skin, fingernails, and hair as possible to limit how much of my invalid self I would leave in the valid world. At the same time, Eugene prepared samples of his own superior body matter so that I might pass for him. Customized urine pouches for the frequent substance tests, fingertip blood sachets for security checks, and vials filled with other traces. While Eugene supplied me with a new identity, I paid the rent and kept him in the style to which he'd become accustomed. Eugene never suffered from the routine discrimination of a utero, a faith birth, or invalid, as we were called. A valid, a vitro, a made man. He suffered under a different burden, the burden of perfection. I was now a member of a relatively new and particularly detested segment of society. One of those who refuses to play the hand that he was dealt. I am most commonly known as a borrowed ladder, or a degenerate.